What's up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of SubHub with myself and, of course, Envy.
What's popping, guys? What's going on? We're back. Finally, after 3 weeks of no SubHub, we're here.
Has it really been 3 weeks?
I think so, yeah.
Oh, my God. Sorry about that. SubHub is very determined on our time, and we need to... Envy wakes up late. I'm out during the day. It's tough. It's definitely tough for us. But in any case, we have an OU SubHub today. Now, if you guys are new to what SubHub is, basically you submit your sets and Envy, the genius, builds teams around them, then we ladder.
Yep.
Yeah, that's kind of it. Why don't you talk to them about next week's SubHub and what they can do. Also, for next week's SubHub, you can submit them down below in a pace spin. In the pace spin, you'll put the sets. I think they can put a couple sets for this.
Put a couple for this. Yeah, definitely.
A couple that match what we're talking about. So definitely put a couple. And then outside of it, like in the comment, put the names of the Pokemon. Let's say, give you a hint. Let's say you put Xerneas, Clefairy, Gardevoir or something. Make sure you put them outside.
Yeah, so that you can easily be Control F. You can find it, you know, and just... Yeah. It'll be much easier to arrange and organize by that. So it'll be very nice. But the next tier that we're going to be doing for the next sub hub is actually going to be an OM of the month. We're going to be doing Gift of the Gods. And I guess I could try to explain this. I did read it briefly. Basically, it's you can bring one Uber Pokemon on like your OU team. And like when you like the placement kind of matters. So if you have like, say, for example, I'm looking at the example here. They have a Breloom in the first spot, a Clefable in the second spot. Like it, based on how your team is arranged, the Pokemon in the first slot will get the HP stat of the Uber Pokemon that you have. Or the Uber that you have. The second Pokemon will get the attack, third will get defense, fourth will get special attack, fifth will get Spidef, and sixth will get speed. So like wherever you put your, your Uber Pokemon, it's not going to affect that stat, if that makes any sense.
Yeah, so if we put it in the slot of like Spidef, we don't have anything with Spidef. But everything
Exactly. Okay. But like everything else will get like an attack, the same attack as your Uber Pokemon, same defense, HP, and whatnot, except for the one that you put your thing in.
Yeah, it's kind of weird, but I'll link the thread down below.
Yeah.
I'll definitely link the thread to you guys down below. But, Blissey, Chansey and Blissey are banned. Ooh.
That kind of makes sense.
They know what's up.
Yep.
Anyway, today's SubHub is OU. By the way, if you guys haven't subscribed to Envy already, go ahead and check out his channel. His link is down below. Why don't we go over this first team right quick?
Let's do it.
Talk about it for me, bro.
All right, so this is, I believe this team is named Blandered.
Indeed.
Just because this team is some nice and OU standard stuff. We got Lopunny, Mega Lopunny with, of course, the Fake Out. Pretty standard set. Nothing really much to explain there other than it's a fast offensive Pokemon. Got a Klefki for some spikes, you know, to help whittle down Pokemon for Lopunny to just go ahead and spam stuff like Frustration, High Jump Kick. Got a Volcanion here, which is Choice Specs. Nice and powerful. You can explain the other three, man.
All right, so we have the... Life Orb Latios, very standard with Surf. Actually, Surf doesn't really fit this team too much because we're not really weak to Heat, right?
Yeah.
But it's Life Orb Latios with Surf. It gives us a Defogger, even though we have Keys. Assault Vest. I've never used this thing, but I know it's Assault Vest when it's taking like 10% from a Draco Meteor or something like crazy like that. It has like 700 something defenses in special defenses in the sand, I think. It's something ridiculous like that. To be able to trap Latis and just take on birds as well. And last but not least, we have Earth Plate Gravity Landorus with enough speed for it looks like Jolly Breloom, Jolly Bisharp, Mew, things like that. So it should be pretty standard.
Fun.
Yeah, standard.
Nice
and fun.
Standard fun. The heat the heat comes later, guys. The heat will come later.
It definitely comes later. Looks like we have this Azelf on this one squad. I mean, it doesn't matter. I just lead off with... it's a regular Heracross, by the way. That's interesting.
Yeah.
I don't want a Mega just yet with my Lopunny because Azelf should be EV to take Return plus plus Fake Out. So I'm actually just going to lead off with AV T-Tar.
That's what I'm thinking. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, just so I could crunch the Azelf turn one and get rid of it.
Yep. I agree.
Heracross could be a threat, especially... But we do have Speed Control and Thunder Wave. And Lopunny is a threat as well, but you know, with Assault Vest T-Tar, which is not going to take any damage, we're just going to crunch the Azelf and it's going to die. Unless it's like Nasty Plot weird Azelf, I don't know.
No, well, I mean, we'll definitely take a hit.
Yeah, we're Assault Vest T-Tar, we're max HP too.
Oh, perfect. So you want to just click pursuit?
I think so.
Yeah.
That's just the best play. If he stays in the Thunderbolts, that'd be great. We get off two hits.
Yeah.
Let's see how much this is going
to
do.
Switch.
That did 10.
That did 9 points.
All right, so now he's in range of return.
Yeah.
The Hera is out. It's Guts Hera. Ooh.
So it is like SD Facade, Bank of Horn, and Close Combat, I think.
Yeah, something like that.
Do you want to just go into...
Lando is not taking
care. Yeah.
Does Volcanion do anything this game? Volcanion does everything that Latios does this game, and Latios isn't Pursuit Trap this game.
Yeah, I mean, I think Latios is just better overall, because, I mean, he can surf Heatran, he can Psyshock and Draco, everything else. Yeah. I think maybe just sack Volcanion.
Yeah, I agree. Yeah. And if he goes for Facade, we might be able to live it. Okay.
He's just beat up.
I mean, he's going to be taking poison, and we just Mega anyway.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah,
so I think we're fine. Like, I can just go out to Lopunny, and if he close combats here, which I hope he does, I can just Mega Evolve and click Return. I don't even have to fake out, because we'll be faster naturally. Alternatively, I could be a man and go for Ice Punch, but I kind of doubt I need to. Yeah, if he goes for close combat like he does, he gets the defenses, he's going to be taking the sand and the poison, he definitely dies to Return from Lopunny, so no reason not to. Just go right out to this and just click it. I'm not going to click Fake Out and...
Yeah, just frustration here.
Yeah, exactly. This is not the counter, but sure.
Let's see what this is. He's looking... Yeah, he's just left over, so it's fine. You can High Jump Kick.
I think he might have Protect. I'm going to double out into Landers and get up our rocks. As he... Okay, maybe I should have listened to you, bro. I don't get that.
It's okay. Play, but... No. Like, most of the standard trains, like, they don't have Protect nowadays.
I agree. You shouldn't have it, but, like, to get up rocks there is just so weird of a play.
Yeah, he might have just been sacking or something.
I don't know. I mean, he's losing to... he's going to lose to our... what's it called?
Lottie.
Mm-hmm.
Why don't you go Klefki here?
I'm thinking that, too.
In case the ice wins.
Yeah, I like that play a lot. And we can get up Hazards as well. That man just pumped.
He should be good. I think you could just Spike here.
I agree. I was thinking about Play Roughing, actually, if he goes Heracross.
That could work, too.
But Spike is probably better, too. Yeah, he doesn't care, dude.
Yeah.
He doesn't actually care. He actually doesn't care, so we're going to get our kill now. I think I'm going to surf first, because this is like a no-drawback play. It's Specs Hydro,
good.
And he's definitely going Heatran, so we'll be able to get rid of that thing with either one or two hits without having to drop our Dracos.
I like it.
Why'd I say it like that? But, yeah, he might be Scarf Garchomp. That's one of the things I'm a little bit worried about.
Yeah, even if he is, I mean, like, I guess we still have Lando at full, so it's not too bad.
Yeah, should I go Tyranitar here?
Or... Yeah, I go Hard Titar. Hard Titar.
I guess he might be Nasty Ply, if anything. That's not gonna kill Titar anyway.
Yeah, you could just proceed this.
Yo, that's Life Orb. Why is that trying to do damage? Yeah, and he dies to this pursuit. So, nice.
Excellent.
Kill these Mons. So the only thing I'm actually worried about is potentially Scarf Garchomp.
Yeah, Scarf Garchomp.
Which is
like,
why
I don't
keeping Lando healthy.
Yeah, keep Lando healthy. I don't think you should sack... or I don't think you should go to Lando. I think you should just stay in.
Yeah, and sack this. I agree.
Yeah, sack Titar.
I agree 100%.
I think that's the play. Yeah, you just stone edges. And all you do is literally what? Go low bunny?
Yeah, and return. 100%. Yeah. Agreed. Mm-hmm. Frustration, excuse me.
Yeah.
Get rid of this Mon. Because we also live a hit from Manectric.
Yeah, agreed.
Scarflander's also one. I have no idea what type of Garchomp he is. I'm kind of hoping he's randomly Mega, but he's not because he's Mega Manectric.
He could even be SD Chomp and Scarf Keldeo.
I could see that. I think I risk this tie.
I go for it, yeah. Just High Jump Kick here.
Yeah. Be nice.
I don't know if Frustration knocks it out after Intimidate.
Yeah, I doubt it does. We can't go Lottie because Lottie dies to Thunderbolt plus HP Ice.
Yeah, and I think we need Lottie. Yeah, nice.
Goodbye.
Very nice.
Yeah, and if Keldeo comes in and it actually is... Yeah, I think what we do here, you sack Latios.
Yeah, I go Lottie here. I like it.
Yeah.
Because I think it's Specs because we were max... Spidef
clean
on Klefki, so I'm pretty sure he Specs.
Yeah, I agree. Just drop a nice Draco after dodging that focus blast. And then nice scarf. That doesn't matter. Because we have fake out, even if he's in Dursalic. All we gotta do is hit this Draco. And nice. We win. So that was a really, really weird game.
Yeah, it was pretty weird.
I don't know. I guess I understand the style where I play with Heatran because everybody thinks their Heatran's invincible.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, you have a cool team you're facing.
Yeah, it looks pretty cool. I think the lead is probably best with Volcanion, I think.
I love it. It destroys his Stealth Rocker.
Yeah.
Volcanion destroys his team. Good lord. Nice.
Yeah, I could literally just stay in here and steam her up.
Exactly. If he doesn't have a counter. Chestnut? No. This is beautiful. I love this lead. Oh, is he Sash?
He's Sash, probably Endeavor. I think I kind of just want to go T-Tar here.
But you need T-Tar for...
Talon,
Starmie.
Okay.
What does Keys do? I guess it Thunder Waves. I don't know. Because there's like...
What if I go Lopunny and just fake out?
Well, what if you go Latios and Defog and then Lopunny fake out?
But isn't he like Endeavor Mach Punch or is that not the set?
I have no idea what his set is, to be honest. I mean, if you don't think this is that useful, you can sack this.
It does. Volcanion?
Yeah. Because you can always Defog later and get this thing back to health by bringing in on Scald. It's up to you, dude. Just make the play you want to make, to be honest.
Okay. You know what my play is going to be?
What?
I'll show you right now.
I'm watching.
Here we go. Watch this play. See that?
Nope. Oh, yeah, I do. What are you gonna do here?
That's the question. Here's another play we gotta make, right? I could either fake out or I could attack.
You could just fake. I would just fake him out, to be honest. Like, he might have like 40 Rocky Helmet Mons, but.
Alright, well, there's Scarf Lando.
Yeah, that did way.
Could I go? I could go Klefki here.
Yeah, that's fine. I'll think he's Earthquake and you have our own Lando.
Yeah.
Thing is, now we just sack Lopunny.
I mean, did we actually need it, though, is the question?
No, you're right, we didn't, but he gets to go back onto Infernape, and then we rinse and repeat the process.
There's T-Wave here.
He's in Blaze, though. Oh, yeah, that's fine.
I
mean, if you Thunder Wave him, you don't have to deal with him. You know what? Thunder Wave him puts him in potential, like, the chance to not attack this turn.
Yeah.
You go for the yellow color. That's Team Thunder Wave. Go on. Yeah.
Alright, so I just go Lottie Defog or attack it.
Yeah.
What do you think?
Yeah, Lottie's fine, I think, to attack. If you Defog and he Endeavors you, you just lost like 3 mons
for no reason. Yeah, for no reason. I think I'll just Surf here.
Yeah, I agree.
Alright, nice.
Yeah, lead Infernape is interesting. Maybe we should just let off with Lopunny. I agree with the Volcanion lead, though, because it beats everything.
Yeah.
It still does. Is he still going to U-turn?
Well, I don't think it kills us.
Yeah.
Can I defog here?
You could defog. That man is orb or banded. Gone.
I just go T-Tar and proceed this thing.
Yeah. We're very weak to Chestnut now, though.
Yes. I think saving the Volcanion is nice, though. Goes Landorus here. I'm just going to go into my own.
How about Ice Beaming?
Yeah, that works too.
No, well, I don't know.
Well, he's going to U-turn, isn't he?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking, but into Chestnut.
Yeah, Ice Beam is good.
Okay. Oh, clean. Nice. Ah, that was a giant threat. Get rid of that mod. Not he's bad. Probably laughing at the fact we're Assault Vest Tyranitar. I laugh at that too.
Alright, he goes Metagross here. What do you think about sacking Lopunny?
Yeah. I 100%.
And we go Lando.
Yeah, and get your kill.
Yep. Well, not really a kill, but...
No, it's Earth Plate. You should kill.
Oh. You think he'll go Chestnut?
Yeah, he might, but... God, is that Belly Drum?
Yeah, this is Belly Drum.
Yeah, don't let this man drum.
I'm just gonna Earthquake here.
Yeah, that's fine.
All right.
Significantly less.
I think we lose.
Be careful. Maybe. You could get up rocks for bird and then try and win with thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, keep this as a sack and then just like U-turn and try and
yeah,
win with...
Yeah, you turn out here into like T-tar.
Maybe not T-tar because T-tar gives him Drain Punch. Volcanion.
Yeah, I'll go to Volcanion here. Yeah.
Oh, oh nice.
Okay, so wait, do I just go...
Definitely Volcanion because yeah. He can't go Talonflame because Talonflame dies.
Yeah.
Nice. That helped a lot. that helped a lot. Knock this man out.
Steamer up? If I lock myself in HP grass, then what?
I don't think Steam Eruption kills him, though. I mean, if you can't do anything, you go for Steam Eruption.
I could HP grass.
Eh, I mean, Steam Eruption prevents, like, Metagross from coming out after. If he's Life Orb, he might just die to this.
I see leftovers.
Me too.
Okay, I'll Steam Erupt again.
Yeah. He's only recovering... Wait, what? Chip. That chip.
Alright, he goes Talonflame, so we're obviously gonna Brave Bird here.
Yeah.
If he U-turns, we gotta go T-tar.
Yeah, agreed. I think we win because you have the Landorus sack. It depends if he U-turns here, though.
Yeah, no, yeah. He's locked in. I'm just gonna proceed.
Yeah, yeah. Make sure that man can't get away.
Why is he Roost?
He's just Sharp Beak, bro.
I'm gonna have Stone Edge then.
Yeah. Don't miss. Nice.
All right, nice. So I think the play is to just stay in and crunch, then go Lando.
Yeah. Don't get the attack raise.
Don't. All right, nice.
I think he go still Lando. Kills. I think he still kills, but.
I think so. We have a chance.
Like, he could also miss. It depends on his moveset.
Okay.
Well, it all depends on this. If he has Earthquake, he kills us. If he doesn't, I don't know if he kills us. Flipthrower definitely kills him. Clean.
Nice.
Let's get out of there. Okay. Not bad. Both able to win. All right. So next up, what is this Abomasnow nickname? Four more turns.
We got the four more turns of the hail, I guess. Is what they're trying to imply.
So we have sub focus punch Abomasnow. Pretty cool. Relaxed nature. Not sure why we keep this speed. Doesn't really do much for us.
Yeah, I have no idea, dude. Like, what?
We have another Earth Plate Landorus. It's a different one, though. It has Grass Knot, HP, Ice, Smackdown, Earthquake. So it's like Lure Landorus for like Gliscor, Grass Knot, for Stall, for like Quagsire and things like that. Yeah. Next up, we have Cobra Berry Jirachi with Drain Punch, which lets it take on Bisharp and Weavile. Cobra Berry obviously takes the knockoff. Choice Scarf Victini. Just standard set right here. Physically, specially defensive Rotom Wash. Sorry about that. Specially defensive Rotom Wash. And then last but not least, we have Sub Dragon Dance Gyarados.
With a believable speed for opening. It's a nice Auras Hail team.
It actually looks like it, yeah. Yeah, it's definitely something I could see. But yeah, it should be fun. Hopefully the sub Abomasnow puts in some work. I don't know, man. Subbing up with Abomasnow. I mean, it gets subs up versus like Rotom and things like that. But it gets burnt, too. And this guy's a Conkeldurr. And Rotom.
Wait, why is the nickname 110139?
That's what you gave me. Oh, that was just a Skype message, wasn't it?
Was it?
That was actually just a Skype message.
So we named this after, what does the message say?
Four more turns.
Oh.
Oh, thank you. I would kind of wish we had Final Gambit, man. Alright, our Landorus puts in a ton of work. Yeah. I'm leading off with Jirachi just to get up rocks.
I like it.
Perfect. I don't mind getting burnt. Like we I can't let anything. It doesn't matter.
Yeah, just South Door Flip.
Yeah.
You lose nothing.
Yeah. They're a nice stealth rock up. Also the fact that we're actually split Def Rotom in this, I think kinda helps versus like Togekiss and Tornadus better. But then Landorus and Conkeldurr and Metagross become more issues. But we do have Scarf Victini, so...
I feel like we can just win also with Gyarados, because we're sub DD. So he has to vote switch every time.
You're right.
To sack a Pokemon.
You're right. You're right. You're definitely right.
Yo, Platypus getting nervous out here, man. He's like, oh my god, it's Pokeying. Alright, there's the Wisp there. You could probably just U-turn into, like, Rotom.
Yeah, yeah. I don't think it matters if Rotom gets burnt. It's inevitable that Rotom gets burnt.
Yeah. Yeah, I think U-turn is fine.
Yeah, a little bit of chip. A little bit of chip.
Chip damage.
I can always sack this Jirachi later. So, that's fine. I'm assuming he's just going to go out into Conkeldurr.
That. I can see that.
Yeah. I would do that. Like, there's no other mon on his team that beats this Pokemon.
Yeah.
Like, actually. So I'm thinking if he goes Conkeldurr, is I just Volt Switch right back down to Jirachi.
Yeah, I agree.
Get off a little bit of chip.
Yeah, some chip damage. I like it. Because he's probably going to predict and, like, go for Ice Punch or something, or knock off.
Yeah, thankfully we're just 1 point faster than Jolly Conkeldurr. That's that's very important. Hey, yeah. I run Max Speed Adamant if I'm Shift Force, but...
Yeah, it makes sense, because you want to be faster than, like, Azu and stuff.
Kind of hope he randomly doubles in Tokus. Or Rotom, predicting, like, our Gyarados. Because then we get to get off a heavy Blizzard with Abomasnow.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, yeah, that's definitely... That has
Sheer
to be
Force.
Sheer Force. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, Jirachi. Goodbye, friend.
Goodbye, Jirachi. Ooh, Ice Punch. Yeah, I had a feeling. Crit.
Yeah.
Do you want to just, like, spam Iron Head?
Of course.
Yeah.
I couldn't have said it better myself, Femby.
Ah...
Come here. Come.
Right,
hey, that damage is so good, too. Oh, this damage is nice, too. Because we could just U-turn out into our... I think I hard switch out, actually, because I want to...
Yeah, hard switch. Yeah.
Hard switch out into Landers.
Yep, I like it. He's just Stealth Rock, so it's all good. Yeah, okay. I just HPI here. He doesn't know what you are.
Yeah, there's no way he sees it coming. He might see it coming, but I can smack down, too. That's the thing.
Mm-hmm.
Nice! I did nothing!
I actually did nothing. What's our special attack? 252?
It's low. It's low. I hope he goes Metagross, because we are faster than that thing. Prior to Mega Evolution, an Earthquake does knock it out. But unfortunately, he makes the correct play.
I think maybe just sacking Rachi here, or just going hard to Rotom.
Yeah, I think those are the only two plays as well. He could Volt Switch here, so I'm thinking about going for the Smackdown, but... I think just sacking Rachi, if he does, Will-O-Wisp die. And then we get to get off a strong Blizzard.
Yes, I agree. I agree 100%.
My friend.
Get him. He might even just go Abomasnow. Oh, not Abomasnow, Metagross.
Yeah, but I mean, Blizzard is the strongest hitting attack. There's no way he's staying in with this. Like, we don't want randomly Tornadus or Togekiss to come out. Abomasnow should 100% be his play, or sacking Landorus.
It's true. We don't even have any special attack investment.
Yeah, we don't. What? Why don't we?
Nope. This is the set they gave. Max HP, max defense. 8 special attack.
That's fine. Yeah, this is good, because now no Intimidate drops for Victini's V-Create.
Yeah.
Clean.
It's now in. He goes Metagross.
It's in, Envy. It's in.
All right. No, we can win this, dude. We can win this. Wait, why don't we have Hazard Control on this team?
It's in.
My bad. Yo, just... you want to go into... I think just save Rotom, definitely.
It's in. I'm clicking Blizzard.
All right.
Nothing I can do.
Yeah, crit mattered.
It's in.
Yeah, you got to go Victini here and then V-create something.
Yeah.
It's the only play.
The great thing is something dies.
Well, his Rotom is...
You know, having Hazard Control would help this game a lot, too.
Yeah, that's true. That's why everybody, you guys gotta submit more Hazard Control.
I mean, it's hard. It's OU. But you have Excadrill, the Latias to Defog, random Mandibuzz.
Yeah, there's a lot of Defoggers.
Togekiss,
like,
that
a lot of
MV adds on every
ones.
Team.
Yeah, Togekiss, Lumineon.
Uh-huh. You wanna hear what you said again? You wanna run that back to them?
Lumineon. I actually have a Lumineon OU team.
I believe you do.
It's actually cool because it has Storm Drain, so it can be a good Volcanion check.
Ah, without recovery. Alright, clean. This will be 2 KO'd.
Oh, it's gonna be Oko.
God. That poor Togekiss. there goes our hazard control when we're super weak to hazards.
Yep.
Man, I just need one hit off on Rotom.
I think we just need one hit off on Metagross, dude.
It's true. But thankfully, Metagross took hail.
Yeah.
Oh no, right here. I kind of just want to go Landorus, to be honest.
Yeah, go Landorus. Go Landorus. I like it.
Like, I'm hoping he double like Wisps or Volt Switches, and we're able to smack him down or something. I don't know. There's no other play. Like I like it. Too much momentum.
Or you could just go into Landorus is fine. Oh, Wisp.
Yeah.
Ooh.
That's fine though. I don't have another play.
Just a Grass Knot. It's gonna do like two.
It's gonna actually do two. It's 20 base power.
To be honest, it's not like you really needed this anyways.
No, I agree. You know, my Earthquake does more than my Grass Knot to that Pokemon, I bet.
Yeah. But go for Earthquake.
No, I'm actually telling you that. I think my Earthquake does more than Grass Knot to this Pokemon. You know what sucks? Even if he misses Hydro Pump here, he could just go out to Tornadus.
Yeah, that's true.
But I think the important part is we're keeping him not, like, attacking us.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe he'll think we have Energy Ball.
Energy Ball. No, I mean, like, Gyarados just wins, dude. Like, all we gotta do is...
It can't set up on anything, else. Though. Sheer Force
It can set up on Torn.
Maybe.
It can set up on Metagross after Intimidate. It's not gonna have Thunder Punch because he has a Rotom.
There's a Smackdown.
Alright, and now you gotta go Rotom here.
Yep. And lose a Speedtie.
No, don't lose a Speedtie. Just go for Wisp. He's Sheer Force, right? So nothing appreciates a Wisp anyways.
You right. I got Hydro Pump does knock out Conkeldurr after Wisp. Hopefully it connects.
Yeah. I like it.
Yeah. Alright, I like the team. I like the team a little bit. Kind of wish we had Hazard Control because we have so many Mons weak to Hazards, but you know.
I think if we had Hazard Control, I'd probably replace like Rotom for Starmie or something.
Sorry about the random lag there.
Or Gyarados for Starmie. I don't know.
We missed.
That's okay. I would just Will-O-Wisp it anyways.
We don't kill it now though. We could have gotten off.
Do they run Thunder Punch?
Yeah. I do. Ice Punch. Well, it depends. Ice Punch, Poison Jab, Thunder Punch, Drain Punch is all you need.
Want to go hard Victini?
If Victini takes damage, we can't switch in after recreating.
This is true.
I think I just got a Wisp.
Yep. Nice.
Okay. So, kind of makes up for it, not really.
Yeah, it's okay. I mean, we didn't take much. We can just Hydro Pump here.
Yeah, I mean, Hydro Pump definitely kills if it connects. So, thankfully, we didn't take much because he decided to... I think he just did that because we missed.
Yeah.
And he wants to beat us down legit, which he can very easily.
He wants to win legitimately.
So, we might have to dodge here.
Yes, there is no other way we can... Okay. Want a Pain Split?
Yeah, if we dodge.
Nice. I think we can win this. We have to go Gyarados now. You can't go Victini because then he'll grow Rotom.
Yeah, no. Agreed.
Good. All right, so I think just Dragon Dance up here.
Yeah, it's the only player.
Yep.
That man has Thunder Punch. There goes our subbing.
No, we have sub potential. We have potential to sub.
This is true.
Yep. Hit him with the water.
You already know. Oh, maybe we can win by... it's so weak. I was going to say, maybe we could win by clicking Bolt Strike if we got damage off on Rotom.
Yeah, how did it live? Plus one, what was it? That did 44.
Yeah, it actually did 44.
How? He must have some like defense or something.
Straight up. Or we're just weak. Because we are...
Go for Zen Headbutt and flinch everything.
I thought dodging...
Dodging Hydro? Yeah, that works too. You want to go Bolt Strike?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Go for it.
I want to see Belly Drum, Salagberry, Curslax for UCO.
Now this man beat you. He thinks he can advise you on what you bring now. He's like, I have this win here in my pocket. You better bring what I ask.
You can always dodge.
Yeah, you can dodge here. Definitely.
I've actually ran Gluttony.
Snorlax?
Yeah.
What does that do?
You get your berry at 50%, so I cuss that berry. but
it didn't work out.
I mean, it did if his attacks hit, but okay, but no, we needed to hit though. We needed to hit.
Dude, 94 accuracy. That actually did nothing.
GG. All right, Envy, your turn, bro.
All right, it's time to use the Hail Squad.
Don't really like this team too much. No hazard control.
Yeah, me neither. They call me the King of the Hail, though. RMT Blender's Hail team.
I remember.
All right, so we're up against this nice squad.
It's Envy. I gotta tell him it's Envy. I can't pretend it's me.
Yeah. Okay.
No, I mean,
you'll say it's not, you as soon as I win this.
No, it's you. It's you. I'm advising you, but like, I want to make them know.
Yeah, you let him know. So now he's going to play differently. He's going to be like, okay, this is Envy, so I got to try harder now.
You just win with Gyarados, but
I do.
You also just lose to Umbreon, so.
This is also true.
The Irish.
I kind of just want to, I want to lead off with Lando.
I like it, bro.
In case he leads off with Donphan, which he does, I can grasp on this.
Yeah. You can also
should be a 2-2.
You can Earthquake first.
No, I'm going to grasp on first. He's not going to expect it. And now I'm an Earthquake.
You don't think Earthplate plus that would have knocked it out?
Well, Grass Knot first, just so that he will be under the impression we're some weird set, so he can switch out into that. See that?
Ha ha. The physically defensive Breloom. I bet you this HP doesn't even kill.
It's not going to kill, dude. It's not.
You didn't think so? I don't think he'll Spore, though. We have a Bombasnow.
That's true.
Okay, I actually do think he'll Spore.
I'm going to go Bombasnow here.
If he Drain Punches, he's a lure. Nice. Nope.
And here's the thing, right? We're max Fizz Def, so we're going to live this anyway. Yeah, so I'm actually just Mega here and click Blizzard right off the bat.
Yeah, no, best play.
Yep.
I freeze this crap.
Alright, here's what we're going to do. Ooh, you know what we're going to do? We're going to sub. Oh, actually, yeah, Unprotected Focus Punch works too. What do you think?
I like Unprotected Focus Punch.
Yeah, I like it.
There it goes. There's our protection.
Of course.
All right, this is what you do. You get a low roll on foul play. He gets a low roll on foul play. You sub up.
Yeah.
No! Oh,
come on! No.
The game is lost.
I'm actually going to save this thing for sacking it off later. I'm going to go Rotom.
Yeah, Rotom, I think, also wins the game.
Yeah. And I am just going to click...
What? He has a ground type? He has a Pokemon that gets a boost?
Yeah, I think I have the double here.
Into what?
Into Jirachi.
Okay.
I'm gonna make that play. Okay, nice.
Did you get it? Well played.
Yes. Okay, good. Okay, so now what do I do, right? I click Iron Head.
Okay. That did There's nothing. One. That man's Fizz Def as hell.
Yep.
You need rocks up this game too.
I do. I'm gonna set him up right now, actually.
Okay, clean. Because you can U-turn out into a Bombasnow and it dies. Because we have no hazard control.
Precisely. And Donphan's is only way of hazard control, so I can sack this here.
You think he's cussed at Donphan like you in every
he
game?
He could be.
Of the
he could be.
Well,
yeah, cussed.
Doesn't Landers kill everything though?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. I definitely want to go Landers. I don't want to set up with Gyarados just because he has an Umbreon still with Foul Play and stuff.
No, I agree 100%. I think Earthquake kills Donphan too. Your max attack, Earthplate.
Yes. Yep, we're just going to go for that.
Yeah. Because what he could do is actually sack something and then come back in and get his Cussed Up and spin.
But we
our Rocker's still alive though.
Yeah, so we can set him up again. Yeah, he just sacks
nice.
It off.
Nice. Do you want me to count the HP Ice versus Breloom, bro?
Yeah, do it.
What are you, 252 attack? I mean, that's your stat, not your.
Yeah.
All right, he's definitely like max defense Breloom, though.
Yeah, definitely.
Landorus, uber all out attacker. Oh, this is regular. Oh, this is the sheer forcing one. We need that thing back.
Yes, we do. I agree. I vote for it to come back.
I would vote for
it. So that I can use it. And
why is Blunder even on the council now? That's why I left the council, because I wasn't able to bring back Deox normal. I'm so serious. I was like, oh, okay, well, you're not going to let me do this.
Come if on. Blunder doesn't bring back Mega Mawile, then I'm going to kick him out.
Okay, HP Ice does 43 to 51 to max defense.
All right, so the question is, do we need this thing not asleep?
Yeah, because it clicks powerful earthquakes and smacks everything.
Okay, so I think the play is probably just to go.
You could always crit too.
I could.
Do you want to just crit?
This is tough. Like, I kind of need Rotom as well to be awake. Do.
Yeah.
I need Jirachi a little bit to be awake.
You need Victini. Well, you need Victini. Victini.
Yeah, I need Victini.
Revenge killing Manectric.
Yeah, and I need Gyarados to be awake. Maybe I could just go to Rachi here. Or he'll probably just be Sub Punch or something. I could go Rachi and put it to sleep and then go back to Lando.
Yeah, I don't think he's Sub Punch. I think he's Physically Defensive Leech Seed.
Okay. Just put that to sleep.
That's fine.
If he has Leech Seed, can I just go Victini now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is he just max defense then? Why do you take nothing from those that Iron Head? Yeah, he is max defense.
Yeah. What did he go for? Sub Leech?
I don't even know, bro, at this point. Yo, why is this so annoying?
Maybe I just go Lando.
Okay.
Yeah, he's just that Leechy set.
What you could do is go Gyarados. Because I don't think he's Seed Bomb, yeah, and sub, yeah.
I like it.
Because he might sub again predicting U-turn. There's no way he's going for anything else. Yeah. Yeah. And then you just sub and start DDing up. Because he has to, and once you do that, I think he has to go Umbreon, actually. Why was our Gyarados so weak before?
Clean. Ah, nice. Let's D-dance up.
Yeah. Clean, clean, clean. Oh, he's sub... What? Sub Leech Seed Focus Punch? So the Gyarados can't sit up. We've been
duped.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to Waterfall here.
What if it doesn't break? It will break, but...
It will break.
That's fine. That's... Wow.
I think my play is to sub here.
Okay, but he's going to do the same.
Yeah, he will. Because, like...
I don't know.
Because I can't bounce unless I'm behind a sub.
Yeah, but then either way, he's focus punching and beating you down, so... We can't even solve him out of all his focus punches. Bounce. Yeah, hit me on this. Ow. Dude, he has 20, 29 more.
I'll solve him out.
Jeez, no, you won't.
I can't do this, man.
This is what you do. You flinch him. You flinch him on every single sub he goes for.
All right.
Just flinch
him. How do I flinch him on? Oh, yeah. Just right flinch now. Him.
Oh, okay, great. Damage. This is not going to do anything but damage. Okay, that actually nice. Did a lot. Hold up. Hit him up with another one.
Yeah.
All right, so he sacked the Umbreon. Great. That was a threat.
It actually was.
And now a bigger threat just came out. I think Victini can win, though, if this thing dies. Like, actually.
I think I'll just stay in here.
Okay. I don't know. Lanners is annoying. I mean, not Lanners. For Alligator. But I guess that's your only play, yeah?
Yeah.
That's fine. Oh,
Curtis. Is that leftovers? Nah, it didn't matter.
It didn't matter at all.
We just go Rotom here, I think.
Do you want Rotom to take damage for Alligator? I think go Lando and then knock off SmackDown.
Okay, that works too. I agree.
Or HP Ice, even. Because he'll probably die to recoil. Alright, so the Talonflame is dead. Nice. So what we can do is actually beat him with Victini. Assuming Rotom doesn't die. Rotom might actually just die to plus one crunch.
Mm. Yeah, we sack here, definitely.
Uh-huh. Maybe he'll Thunderbolt. I mean, overheat.
Okay, well, he overheated, so that just means we can...
You can't even go Rotom. You can't.
Yeah.
Because Breloom just comes in, and you just take damage. He Volt Switches on you. I think just kill.
With Victini?
Uh-huh. Yeah, just start clicking Zen Headbutt.
It's true.
Nah, V-Create's better first, I think.
Yeah, because like, won't he just set up with for Alligator and win?
Yeah. Okay, so this is an annoying turn because we could, in theory, V-Create again. But if he Dragon Dances up twice, we lose anyway.
Yeah. No, I think we have to go Rotom here, 100%.
Yeah.
And pray we live. I think we live.
Hopefully. If we do, though, you can just spam his Zen Headbutt to win.
Mm-hmm. Can I just vote switch here?
I think you have to.
Yeah.
Alternatively, we could. Okay, great.
Okay, this is fine. This is ideal.
Unless he's Aqua Jet.
No, he won't be. I think I just go Victini and just click Zen Head, but twice.
Why not V-Carry it?
Yeah, you're right. Nope, you're right. Yeah, V-Carry is the play. Because yeah. We'll still be faster anyways.
If he's Jet.
Yeah, we do not miss.
Yeah. No. Yo, I knew he'd be Jet.
No.
I knew that man would be Jet.
Ah, no. Why this set? That's like not even common.
It's not. It's not even that good, to be honest. It only hits Talonflame. That's it.
Yeah. GG, man.
It's weird, though, because he has Manectric, Donphan, and Umbreon for Talonflame. Yeah, GG, dude. Alright, well.
Alright. So, this team number two, we both lost, took the L. Team number one, we both took the W. Team number three, it's time.
Alright, this is Mega Togekiss. We have Mega Pidgeot, the Worker Refresh set. One of the reasons why I got banned from, from UU. Custap Berry screeched under... This Dugtrio. Okay, kind of clean. Magnet, I like that. Magnet Agility, Thunder Styrian form. Magnet boosts the power of Thunderbolts. It almost makes it look like it specs, almost. Assault Vest Tentacruel. A Miracle, yep. That's pretty cool. Choice Specs Heat Ram, which has to be quiet in nature because we do have Eruption, but it is faster than Rotom, so I think it might actually 2-hit KO with Eruption. Yep. And Rocky Helmet Landers. Oh, another one, okay.
That's another fun. Lander, yeah, dude. Like, I love how so many people, like, there were, like, at least 20 Landers there, dude.
They're all different, so that's a good thing.
All different, like, 20 different Landers.
That's good. That makes the team together. That puts the team together.
All right. You got some...
I got some problems squad. Right here.
You got some squad that just... Dude, you could destroy, like, half of his mons with Tentacruel.
Yeah, Tentacruel has to just Oh, man, I love it. I'm going to lead off with Tentacruel, actually.
I'd probably lead off with, yeah, I guess Tentacruel's fine, or Heatran.
I guess Heatran's good, too. My only issue with leading off with... Well, I wanted to lead off with Tentacruel because I can hard switch into Lander, so there's no way you Ice Punch Tentacruel. But I guess Heatran's better.
Yeah. Like, I was thinking the same thing. Like, you'd lead Lopunny, then you just go Lando into that.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
Like, in this way, like, he won't also go for return.
Let's hit this up. Yeah, that's like the best possible play for us.
Yep. Do you want to U-turn?
I'm thinking about it. Yeah, I'm gonna go for it.
Yeah, I like U-turn.
I don't want to let Clef come in for free. I want to click Eruptions. I don't want Lottie in. I think that's fine. Also, if Lottie comes in and we let it take an HP Ice, then if we let it take a U-turn, it's in range of HP Ice.
Yeah.
So. Clef too. Yep.
Nice. Dude, go to Heatran and interrupt.
Okay, man.
Do it.
What about Earth Eruption?
Earth Power works too.
What if they Thunder Wave?
Eruption then. Ah, he should have erupted. No!
That was such a bad play.
Dude, people will stay in. Like, people will use Clef staying on Heatran. People will use Superior and staying on Torn.
It's so crazy. I don't understand, like, why.
That's okay, man.
I'm getting a Brock still. No, yeah, I think we're fine.
Yeah, we get. Why don't you go, like... Yeah, I guess you get Earthquake here.
Yeah, so. Earthquake and force him to do his thing. You know, Pidgeot wins. Like, Pidgeot beats this 1v1.
It does.
In theory.
I probably like Rapid Spin.
Yeah,
Rapid Spin. You know what you could do, right? You could Rapid Spin here, and then maybe double to, or not double, switch to, like, Thundee or something. Or just stay in. He's just T-waving everything.
Yeah, you know what? Let him do this. I'm just going to Acid Spray then. I don't care.
Yeah, you just keep doing you, man. It's what you do right here.
Drop his special D.
Yep.
This is what I do.
The back of the week.
What are you trying to say, MV?
No, I said just keep doing you. Gotta do you.
We lose to this Pokemon. This is kind of hard for us to beat.
Miracle.
Okay, he's gonna Earthquake us. I'm going with Togekiss.
Okay. Pidgeot.
Yeah, Togekiss.
All right. Hit him with the workup.
The cane. No, I'm hitting with the cane, bro. This is accurate. Right. This is accurate. This is an attack. This is a man's attack right here. What you got for this? Show me the counter.
You got a Heechan.
That's it? I didn't see no leftovers. Okay, he might have leftovers, but that did a lot. Hold up. That man don't have leftovers. He's definitely earth powering too. Watch this.
Button. Go to. Let's see.
Hard to Dougie.
Yeah.
And we got our cuss stab right now. I don't even care.
Yeah, we got.
Yeah, boy, get rid of your scarf, tramp, boy.
That's actually pretty funny. Yo, why don't you? You can save this too if you want.
What does it do?
It can endure and then reversal the. Let's see. Oh, nice.
Does it do anything? Like I couldn't. Yeah, I couldn't do anything about that. I think.
Yeah, it actually doesn't do anything.
I'm actually just gonna earthquake here too. By the way, like I don't care what he has. Yeah,
go hard into...
Pidge?
Nah, it's Thunderous. You don't want Pidgeot paralyzed.
We have work up. Refresh.
Oh, yeah, true. Yeah, do that. Yeah, he doesn't know what you have. So you can just work up here and then click refresh right after.
Thing is, if I get full paralyzed, it's annoying. I kind of want to roost first.
Okay.
On his Thunder Wave.
Yeah.
Yeah, because then I can work up, then click refresh.
Mm-hmm.
Or he can just crit me, you know, the first time.
And you get full parrot.
Beautiful. Beautiful. Lovely. How much does Scald do from...
Scald it did like 30-something.
Oh, come on, man. He's not sorry.
Nah, he's not.
Refreshing. I couldn't... I didn't have a chance to recover this or anything, like, versus anybody.
You want to just go,
I'm erupting.
Yeah.
Is that what you're going to
say? Yep.
Yeah, I'm erupting the hell out of this guy. Yeah, get the hell out of here. I should have done that first. My bad, Emmy. My bad.
Sorry. It's all good, man.
Freaking bad.
All right, get switching.
Yeah, unfortunately, he's that set. Oh, come on. I just wanted to get rid of rocks, you know? That would have been nice.
That's too much to ask for when it comes to the T-Wave.
Yeah, legit.
Hit him with those Focus Blast drops.
We actually got it. Nice. Yo, Focus Blast doesn't hit enough for us to know that it gets Spideff drops. I want everybody to know that.
Yep.
It actually doesn't. Ready for the biggest dodges of my life? Nope.
No, you couldn't dodge that. No matter what you did, unless you had Bright Powder, you couldn't dodge it. Alright. It's all good, man.
I got Thunder Wave down.
That's true. So Joey takes the second L. Time for me to cop the second or the third
the
double.
The third L. Just keep.
All right. Ooh.
Good luck,
bro. This
team.
All right.
He doesn't have good eruption switchings.
Yeah, he actually doesn't.
Besides Titar, you know, Suicune and Zard.
I figured I'll just lead with the Heatran here.
I like it.
As he leads with the clap. Ooh, perfect. Time to erupt.
Erupt.
You already know.
Erupt.
Goodbye.
Yes! I should have done this too. Get that Mon out of here. Get that crap out of here.
Ah, nice. I go Titar here. I think what we could do is just
erupt.
No. I wanna save this thing for Serp. I kinda just wanna go hard Dougie.
What about Togekiss? I don't think it does much this match. Well, I guess Togekiss helps. I guess Hard Dougie works too, but if he's banned, it's bad.
That's true. Well, if he's banned, I'm... Yeah. You're right. Mm.
You gotta be careful with Landers. I mean, Landers is the play, I think.
Yeah, I'll go Landers here. I like it.
I was thinking Tick because it's in third... Stupid thing. You know what I mean?
Okay, well, this is okay.
Wait, hold up. We got Endure. Yeah, you turn out.
Yeah, you turn out. Exactly. Exactly.
Clean.
Okay.
Come on, let us get our first attack.
Let me get off my U-turn here.
Yeah.
What are you doing, man?
We actually could have killed this thing, man.
Yeah, we could have. Unfortunately, when lucky players get lucky.
I mean, he doesn't have a good thunderous answer. Like
right exactly. Now. I kind of just want to focus blast here.
I see it. If you actually hit this, it doesn't matter if he boosts.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's fine. Hit.
Nice.
That had to be some sort of choice tar if that actually died. So I don't think he's gonna have enough sand turns left.
No, he won't. But then again, Thunders is pretty strong.
That's true. He might think we're specs.
I could see that. That's why he went Charizard, right?
Zard Y or Zard X?
That is the question. We are not faster.
Tentacruel into Niners, depending on what it is?
Yeah, I agree. Alright, he is Zard X.
Oh no!
No, I think we still win this.
We cussed that Dougie?
Yeah. Can I just go hard into Lando here?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's see. So, I believe, if I'm not mistaken, the play is to... Let's see.
You could go Heatran and Scout for the Earthquake by doubling back.
No, like, the thing is, I kind of need Heatran for Serp.
Yeah, but the thing is, you go Heatran and you double back out to Lander, seeing if he has Earthquake.
You're right.
There's no way he goes for Earthquake there. He Flare Blitzes, not risking the roll, and then you double back.
You're right. I agree.
Because that means if he has no recovery, then Dougie can Dougie him. Alright, that's fine.
Okay. Nice.
Yeah.
Let me just sack here, I think.
Yeah.
No, can't we just go back to Heatran? Like, he can't touch us.
What if he does have Earthquake, though, and he's just lying?
No, he doesn't. He's definitely a roost. Like, he went for a Dragon Claw on Heatran, so we're fine.
Alright.
Yeah, I like this, actually. Now we just click Earth Power.
When he Earthquakes you, bro, I blame you. No, I'm just kidding. It doesn't matter.
Nah, he's not gonna Earthquake.
Yeah, he might just Dragon Dance again, thinking we're a regular Trent.
Yep.
Alright, yeah. Nice, and we even keep something. I wish we got off that U-turn. That Dougie kill would have been so clutch.
Yeah. I think we can still, like, we still have a good chance of knocking it out. Like, all we gotta do right now, because, he goes Suicune here, yeah, which means we go.
You just keep acid spraying it.
Yeah, exactly.
And then Miracle at the end, yeah.
What is this?
Oh, God.
This is actually not good. I'm gonna go Hard Thunders here.
Hard Thunders is fine.
Yeah, I have to. You just Calm Minds. I mean, that's okay.
He doesn't kill you unless he's Ice Beam. And I even then, there might be a roll if he's defensive. And we are faster than Max Speed Sweep.
Dang, sub CM. So he's not rest, at least. So no recovery. I'm just going to T-Bolt again.
Yeah, don't like mess with these threats.
Yeah.
And if he does stay in and you don't kill him, then you can Mega Evolve with Pidgey Eye and just kill him and get the speed.
Mm-hmm. Exactly.
I think he thinks your choice.
I think so too. That's why he went for Protect again.
That man has Protect on Suicune.
I don't understand. Sub Calm Mind Protect Scald.
That's a team. That's the setup on Tentacruel.
Alright, well, he went to Serp.
You gonna Leaf Storm him?
I'm gonna go Heatran, yeah. I think Heatran's the play.
Wait, I think he's Subseed though. Wanna go Liquid Uzmon?
Yeah, you're right.
Because he's not recovering then.
Yep, I agree.
And Acid Spray should break the sub in theory. I think we have Special Attack. No, we don't, but... Acid Spray actually raises his defense, but yeah.
Wait, that's not good.
No, that's fine. You don't raise the defense through sub.
Okay.
Yeah, I think he just Miracle here.
Yeah. I believe you are correct.
This is interesting, like, live, man. What the hell are we seeing today? Calm Mind Protects Weekly. Nice, he didn't crit you. Nice. Hey. He did not crit you.
That's actually amazing. He goes back to Suicune, so I mean, he's obviously going to sub here.
If he's not speedy, though, you outspeed him and you can just Acid Spray, beat him down. for Thunderous to just kill it.
That is true. Couldn't I also go hard Pidgeot?
Yeah, that's also a play. That's fine too.
Because I think he can just Calm Mind once behind itself.
Yeah. But like you, but then he's at minus two once he goes for sub, so you'll be able to acid spray and keep him down. You can go Pidgeot, dude. Yeah, that's fine.
Something. I think it's just the safer play because he can Calm Mind behind a sub. I think it'll probably do less.
It should.
The Hurricane here.
Yeah. You think he's gonna protect?
No. The Hurricane, and then I'm gonna work up.
Yeah, I like
I'm gonna work up here.
I like it. I like it a lot.
Yep.
I think he's gonna protect.
You think so?
I mean, I don't care. But like, I don't care what he does.
Yeah, exactly. Oof. Predicted.
Work. Yeah, there you go.
I mean, Hurricane again.
Reno. So much damage. There's the burn that always happens.
I'm just gonna Hurricane again.
Yeah,
who cares
if he protects? Yeah.
Yeah.
No, straight up. You're right.
There's no messing around with this Suicune here.
Yeah. It's my favorite Pokemon.
Is it really?
It is.
Okay, so as long as he doesn't get a double protect, it's fine. And we still have Thunder, so it's okay. Why did that do significantly less? Alright, well, we literally just go,
Hey, don't risk Dougie, don't risk Dougie.
Yeah, I'm not risking, no. Yeah, I'm just gonna go Thunderous here. And, hit him with the, Thunderbolt. Yeah, nice. Alright, and then he has Dougie, which is last. Which we will knock out with this. Actually, no, you know what? Yeah, I'm just going to HP Ice here. It's safer.
Do it. He's probably faster anyway if he's jolly.
Oh, yeah, true.
Hey, you already know what to do.
What?
Endure.
That's true. What if he Rock Slides this turn, though?
Okay, then he's crazy.
We actually might lose.
No, we don't. We have enough sacks to keep going back and forth, and enduring.
Okay, true. You're right.
There we go. Hit that nice man up with the reversal.
Let's do it. nice.
Not bad.
Hit him with the heat. GG.
GG. All right. That was a clean one. Why don't you talk about this next team with the Mega Houndoom?
All right. Next team we got here, we got a nice Mega Houndoom squad. With, of course, Mega Houndoom. So we got Nasty Plot, Fire Blast, Dark Pulse, which is nice. Pretty standard moves on this thing. Will-O-Wisp is a nice fourth option here in order to burn stuff like T-Tar on the switch in, or anything that wants to switch in on this thing, like Azu even. It can burn those,
Cripple
those. We also got Assault Vest Venusaur, which is very interesting because it actually has moves to hit some of the Pokemon that generally like to switch in on it. Like, for example, Heatran, Talonflame with HP Rock, Heatran with Earthquake. It's pretty nice, I guess. I don't know what to think. I've never used it before, but it's a nice lure. Also got here a Banded Cloyster. Ooh, look at this thing. Icicle Spear, nice Banded Icicle Spear. I believe that the guy left the set, he said it 2-hit KOs Chansey, which is nice with Icicle Spear, and does a lot of damage with, of course, Explosion, which is nice, Ice Shard. We also got here a Lando, Stealth Rocks Lando with the Rocky Helmet, of course.
The Toxic is different. That's the difference.
Yeah, it's a different thing. Every Lando set is different right here. And we got Defogger, of course. So Stealth Rocker, Defogger,
Ash's
which is Inlati.
First kiss.
Yep. And then, you remember, nice throwback from the last one, Thai food.
Thai food. But yeah, that should be fun. Let's get it.
Let's hop right into it, man.
58 minutes in, I'm dying. I'm hungry.
I can't believe I have this much energy right now.
Because that's what happens when you go to sleep kind of early. Ish. I don't know. Why, you feel awake?
Feeling a little bit more awake now.
That's good, man.
You got this nice bird spam.
I think standard. I can lead off with Houndoom or like...
Or why don't you just lead off Cloyster and then Icicle Spear?
That's what I was thinking too. Yep. But like Houndoom can Mega Evolve and kill too.
That's true as well.
Yeah, I'm doing Houndoom.
Okay.
If he wants to beat me, he has to boom, so... If he booms, he doesn't get rocked.
It's not a speed tie?
I don't think so.
Yeah, it's a speed tie.
Nah, we're gonna win this.
Alright, do it.
I forgot Houndoom was in 371.
Yeah, you won it.
Doesn't matter though. There's no speed ties with good players. So,
Nice. This team is actually really cool.
Yeah, Kecleon. I like it. It looks really cool. It actually looks super cool. Right here. Excadrill, huh? I'm Will-O-Wisping. No!
Predicted. It's okay. No, we didn't need that thing anyways.
Yeah, we actually didn't. It lost like almost
everything. I probably just U-turn out into like
agreed.
Lottie.
Agreed. Perfect. I can go out to Thai food. Just kidding.
Yeah. You could just go Lottie and if you want to drop a Draco.
Yeah, it actually just almost kills. The thing is, it lets what's it called? Set up.
Pinsir. Which one? Pinsir. Oh, why don't you defog then?
Yeah, I'm gonna do
that. Then go back to Lando. I think.
If they kill me with Dragon Claw because they're banded, I can get my rocks as well. So, and we have a Salt Vest Venusaur the counter.
Yeah.
Oh, they're not banded. They're just regular Dragon Claw. Wait, we can't hit this thing, can we?
Oh, wait, we can't.
Great.
That's okay. Just U-turn out into
Cloy.
Yeah, Cloyster. Exactly.
I'm actually just gonna shard too.
Yeah, shard knocks it out.
I don't want to take any unnecessary damage, especially because this might be our Mega Pinsir answer.
Yeah. It goes back to drill. You want to just go back to Lando?
Yeah.
Yeah. And you could probably just set up rocks again if you want.
Yeah, I don't care too much about Manaphy.
Like he goes Talonflame. This is SD, of course. Bandit, I think. Yeah, Bandit.
I don't have a switching.
No, you don't. You want to just
toxic, I guess. I don't know. I don't.
Okay, we live in.
Yeah, I don't have another answer. So this is why I don't like no. Like, I'm clicking quick here just in case they randomly switch out to Excadrill. That'd be great.
I think this is fine. Like, all you gotta do is
I have to go Cloyster.
Yeah.
Thing is, this is also our answer too. So I'm actually doubling. I double. It worked.
Nice. Go ahead and knock off here.
You already know. Oh, clean. Thank you. Wait, the Talonflame dies.
I enjoy my vids as well.
Can you not really?
Watch him. Watch all day.
Anyway.
You can click knockoff here.
Yeah, of course.
Dude, that does so much.
That does so much, Typhoon.
I hit him with a sucker punch.
Gone. And Talonflame dies to hazards.
And
I actually just ice beam the pincer.
Exactly. Yeah, just ice beam this.
100%.
Wow.
And then we just ice sure win. Yes.
Yep. How did Kecleon actually win this?
What happened? That man saw Kecleon and did not know what was going.
He didn't know what to do. I got another game. It's about that time. I'm thinking just leading off with Cloyster. Because if he loses Volcanion, we're faster. We can just Rock Blast it and kill it.
Yeah.
What do you think?
Go for it.
All right, let's do it. No, Keys.
Get your win.
All right. Clef Keys on the field right now. You know what we got to do.
Yep.
I'm going straight Houndoom.
Really? You're just gonna get your kill?
Yeah, of course.
Get your kill.
I'm getting a kill on this right now.
Get your kill.
Keldeo here. Oof, damage. Alright, here's the play, right? The play is going into Assault Vest Venusaur right now.
I wonder how much you're gonna take.
Probably nothing. Look at our Spidef. Look how much Spidef we have.
I bet you eat this too.
Yeah, I probably do. Well, what do we go for here? Giga Drain, probably?
I think we go for Lottie.
Yeah, you're right.
I don't think
it is so much. I think, isn't my play to double out here into Houndoom? Or I could just defog.
Yeah, I think defogging is fine. But the thing about doubling is when there's hazards up,
it's not always fun.
Yeah. Well, that's not what I was gonna say.
Wait. Wait, look at the guy. He forfeited.
What happened? He changed his name. Clean. Somebody logged into his account to watch the game.
That is actually hilarious. Yo, versus this guy, I'm just leading off with Cloyster again.
I love it. It actually just dominates him. I was thinking the same thing too.
Yeah, I'm just gonna rock blast this.
Of course.
Hit him up.
Go for it.
Oof.
Oh, and we won the tie.
2, 3, 4.
Wait, where's these rolls? Yeah. Clean.
In comes the Rachi.
You think we're not onto your U-turn? Oh, this. Hey, you think he's gonna U-turn?
Yeah.
If you do, go. Yeah, take this damage, buddy.
Ah, nice.
That's Houndoom level.
Yo, I'm just gonna go into my own Lando here.
Yeah, definitely. He's just getting up his rocks.
Dude, can I ask you a question?
What's up?
How did I predict that?
I told you to do it.
Oh, yeah. Right, let's get these rocks up. Hey, you can't be flinching me like this.
Honestly, bro, double with the Cloyster. I think he's going Landorus.
Right now?
Yeah. Don't even take Rocky up. Don't even U-turn. I really do think he's going Landers.
Let me just get my rocks up then.
Okay.
He's just going to stay in.
No. Oh, okay. I was going to say, we could prevent him from getting rocks and just click Icicle Crash, but...
But this is good in this way, because I can just harden to Cloyster.
Yeah. Definitely.
And I have rocks up now, too.
Yum. That man has zero switches to Icicle Spear.
He's defensive?
That rock blast did nothing. I'm assuming.
You're right.
Nice, and no rock.
We could even healing with this thing back up if we want.
Bring it back later. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna go into Orlando here.
I agree. Be careful about Orlando. I think he's Zardex. That's why he's playing it the way he is.
Yeah.
I mean, you could just turn, because even if he flinches you, he's taking damage.
Hmm.
And you know what to go on into.
No. Wait a second. He's static.
I mean, that's fine. That just means he doesn't have defog.
You don't think he's speedy?
I don't know, actually.
Let's see. Let's find out. Nah, he's not. I don't think he's faster than us.
That's a lot of speed if he is.
Ah.
Go on.
Amazing. Immaculate. So why is this Cloyster said actually amazing?
It's actually putting in the most work. Because the dude keeps killing us, like, sacking everything. All right, not bad. Let's go to the last team. Ken Leon putting the most work for me, and Cloyster putting so much for you.
Yeah. Right,
last but not least, we have this this Absol team. So we have Knock Off, Sucker Punch, Fire Blast, Ice Beam, Absol. Just to lure Absol with Rocky Helmet, Physically Defensive, Tangrowth, as well as a Choice Scarf Zapdos, which is pretty cool. Outspeeding Choice Scarf Landers and things like that.
Yep.
Calm Mind Clef, regular bold Calm Mind Clef, been a while. Spidef, Excadrill with rocks, and then last but not least, Life Orb, Volcanion.
I don't think the Volcanion is a nickname, does it?
I put just a happy face.
Alright,
because Volcanion always looks so angry.
Yeah, it does. Turn that frown upside down.
Really, MV?
I couldn't resist, dude.
It's okay.
Ooh, what is this threatening? That looks like a black and white team.
His team looks so cool. It actually does look like a black and white team. I agree. If he had a bomb snow over something,
it would have been cool.
Yeah.
You want to just lead with?
I want to just win with Combat Clef. Why does he have like four Clef answers?
To be honest, he has no Volt Switch switching, so you can lead Zapdos if you want.
I agree.
And it's also Volt
out. Hydreigon, yep.
Amoongus.
Four Torsol. Oh, sorry. I'm gonna Volt Switch out into Tangrowth. Tangrowth doesn't do much this game anyway, and getting rid of this thing's item while also preventing sleep is fine.
I like it. You can just knock off here. Yeah. Perfect.
Yeah, exactly. I'm okay with this. You want to see this play?
I want to see it.
Got him.
Yeah, it was quite an immaculate play, if I do say so myself.
He got me.
He actually got you.
But I don't think that also matters too much. I don't know. I'm doubling out to Absol.
Yeah, you can do that.
I expect him, because the thing is, whatever he goes out into, I can always just hard switch into Clefable versus.
It's true.
And I expected him to go this, which is why I wanted to knock it off.
I already had breakfast. Wait.
And we already had breakfast, guys.
I woke up earlier, so I had to play.
Hey, get off your mute Skype, bro. All right, let's just fire blast. Nice. What? How is that 4 times effective? I don't know what just happened. Envy, did you see my 4 times effective fire blast not kill a Scizor?
Wait, he's Max Bedef, isn't he?
God.
Yeah, he's probably Max Bedef. Sorry about that, by the way.
It's
my...
Yeah, it's okay, bro. You should have went on mute, though, because the entire video was caught, so.
Oh, okay. Oops.
I think Spadef Excadrill lives any hit.
Yeah, it does.
It should.
Definitely does.
Yeah, okay, cool. He actually ended up going out to this for some reason, so we can now just Earthquake it as well. You know this Excadrill puts in so much work versus him too?
Yeah, it does. That's why I put it on there. It's my set, by the way.
Good job.
Thank you.
That was your set?
Yeah. You remember, it was, what was it, like the Japanese name when Black and White came out? It was like Dory or something.
Dory
was Yeah. And we all used to call it Dory.
My boy Dory. I never called it Dory.
I called it Shandy. Okay. It was like Shandera Dory, and then...
See, Shandy's different than Dory, though.
I guess. Oh, no, we used to call Conkeldurr Rube, because its name was like Rubushin or something. Rubushkin or something.
Okay, no one ever called their Conkeldurr Rube. I think he's staying in.
Yeah.
I mean, we live it, so it doesn't matter, but I can't believe he did that play when he had safer plays. And then again, he just predicted me. That's fine. I mean, we live this. No, you know what he's just trying to do? Even though he has like 2 counters in the back, he's just trying to flinch me to death.
He is just trying to flinch me.
Yeah, he actually is.
Did he get it? Yeah. He actually got it?
Amazing. Top 5. I'll make some plays with this, though. I'll definitely make some plays right now.
All right, nice sack.
Going dose.
Gotta go Zapdos here. Yep. HP ice him.
Yep. It's 2 KO. Please let
this work. Nice 2 KO. Okay.
Doubling out into Clefable now.
Mm-hmm. Well, he's gonna go Tran probably, or Rotom.
Yeah, but if he goes Rotom...
I don't think he kills... He might not kill it now, because you don't have Spideff.
He might. I'm just hoping he misses, to be honest. Yeah, that'd be too much to ask for. The Pokemon that 6-0 his team.
Me personally, I would have gone Volcanion and then doubled to Dory.
I was honestly thinking about doing that play, bro. But like, yeah. I don't know.
It's too risky. Actually, not really.
We should have made the play, but like if he didn't, he was actually like, I thought he predicted me at first, but his game plan was actually just flinching Clefable down to death.
Yeah, it was.
When he has an Amoongus and a Heatran in the back. But yeah. I don't know. I don't agree with that. Obviously, it worked out for my opponent. Hopefully, we just Thunderbolt para everything. Yep, there's one.
Very nice.
Let's go for it again and get the crit. Unfort. Must be nice.
We might have a chance to win this.
It depends. I actually got to get a little bit of leftovers recovery if I want to win, so I got to go for Iron Head.
Okay. Very nice.
I have to, though. This is like my play.
Yeah, I think you can Earthquake now, though.
No, I need one more turn of leftovers. I did the Dark Pulse did 55%.
Oh, yeah, true.
So I needed... 64%. I need a couple more turns. That's annoying, but...
It's all right, man. It's all right. You got hexed. Love your video. Yeah. Love your videos.
Scum. I just don't understand. He had counters. This is not an answer.
Hey, fire blast this thing. Oof, of gone. Course. Hope he misses his Dark Pulse.
I hope he doesn't click it, to be honest.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good game.
Why do you lie to this man?
I did lie. It was not a good game. And that has nothing to do with being salty. That's just like, a good game should definitely describe a good game. That was not a good game.
Hey, dude, am I playing yourself right now? This guy's got a Whitney thing
Lopini
going there.
Kicks. Lopini kicks. Go for it, man.
Is this like Marlene's secret account? Am I facing her? Have you trained her to destroy me? Big fan? Yeah, it must be her.
Just gonna ignore spectators.
I'm thinking just leading off with, what you call it? Volcanion?
Yeah, it gets a kill. It's so slow.
It is.
Actually so slow.
I'm just gonna go hard into drill, I think.
Yeah, it should be relatively safe. Ish.
Yeah. Nice, nice, nice.
You can double back onto Volcanion, and if they flamethrower, you go right back onto extra drill.
Precisely.
Because I'm thinking Hippowdon might come out, you know?
Yeah, I agree. That's definitely the right play.
Yeah.
Very nice, very nice.
Clean.
Alright. I could probably just steam her up here. It's just the play.
I just can't get over the dude going for Dark Pulse, bro. Because I like legit. At first I thought he predicted us, which is a good play, you know. Great play if you predicted us. But then he went for it again to flinch us when he actually has straight up counters to it.
That is true. Yeah, I don't know how I feel about that, man. He just.
But they said love your videos after. But I mean, J-Man knows what I'm talking about. He's not gonna get this far into it. He's probably not even gonna watch this, but he knows what I'm talking about when it comes.
Should I go into Clef?
I would steam eruption twice, but I guess it's too big of a threat to actually risk.
Agreed. He's gonna side shock anyways. Yeah.
Absolutely nothing.
I kinda just want a flamethrower here.
I like it. You could also double out into Absol predicting Gengar. I think Gengar's like safer than, I don't think you need to predict Excadrill, I think you need to predict Gengar. So what about doubling? Because there's no way he goes for Draco. If he does go Gengar, you get your mega off. And we have a switch in, we have like an absolute switch into this thing, so.
Yeah, and we go Tangrowth here.
Yeah, exactly. He doesn't have good sleep answer anyway. Yeah, that's why figured that play was better.
You're right, man, you're right. You're right.
The all around good play. I like this guy's team. I like Gengar. Gengar's still fun. It's so annoying to fit on, it's so annoying to play. Yum.
Nice. I think my play is just to click knock off, honestly.
Knock is good, sleep is good, but I think knock is good too. Maybe sleep would have been better.
Maybe. I'm gonna go Volcanion here.
Really?
Yeah, he's gonna flamethrower.
Okay. What if he just flamethrowers twice?
He could do that too. I could also go Zapdos here.
Zapdos is fine, I think, too.
I don't really need it too much.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that.
Speed is cool, but like I think when Absol Mega Evolves, it doesn't matter. And if you get off damage with like Heat Wave versus him.
Yeah. And I'm actually just gonna Volt Switch here into Drill.
That's fine. That's more than enough.
Yeah. He actually double flamethrowed, wow.
And didn't kill. It didn't do anything. You wanna rock up?
Yeah, my rock's up.
Cause he has Hippo right there, yeah. Yeah, the rocks are actually better for you and worse for him in this game.
That's true.
Because you actually get to sleep something again.
Can I just go back to Tangrowth now?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's why it's worse for him. Because he doesn't know you have sleep powder yet.
Exactly.
And after you sleep powder, you get to knock, especially with rocks up and sand, like Metric is not coming in.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's good versus him, definitely. I don't even think he'd stay in. Unless he's toxic. There's Latios, that doesn't matter. There's no way he sleep talk life orb. Don't you kill something with, you could just knock to be safe, but like, don't you actually kill something with like Giga Drain?
Giga Drain? Yeah, I'm gonna Giga Drain here.
Yeah. All right. Don't risk this now.
Yeah, I'm gonna go into Clef.
That's fine. I doubt he side shocks. Clef isn't like super important anyway in this game. Nice, and he stays.
I could just Moonblast here.
That's fine. You can also just soft load, I think. So you can come in on my Manectric better.
It's true.
Yeah, because again, we don't care about this because we have the all-around counter. If he rapid spins, he takes Rocky Helmet.
Exactly.
I honestly think he's going to double, to be honest. Yeah. As he should.
What's our play here?
Your Excadrill doesn't do anything. And if he goes to Sludge Wave, then he doesn't kill you without Focus Blasting. And that's risking him. And I think Scarf Zapdos is still good just for Gengar in this case, but it's not good in general. But just for Gengar, if it's sub Gengar.
I agree.
Brick the
mold. Just goes for Sludge Wave. Okay.
Nice. Hit this man up with the Earthquake.
You already know.
Fortunately, he misses a Focus Blast.
Hey, man, we missed our Steam Eruption, so it's all good. Door. Life Orb Steam Erupt. Would have done like almost 50 to Lottie.
Yeah. Yeah, no. He wouldn't be able to attack where he is now. Unfortunately, he misses that Focus Blast, but you know, what can we do?
Yep.
There's the game. See, that's different than deliberately going for...
Flinches, yeah.
Yeah. I would Earthquake here, honestly, because if he's Belly Drum, you need him to be
weakened. That'd be a problem.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Exactly.
I agree. Okay, just Play Roughs.
That's Bandit damage, I think?
Yeah, this is Bandit.
Mm-hmm. You could spin and force him to set up rocks again.
I like that play.
Yeah, that way you get your kill with Tangrowth.
Yep, let me go right back into it.
Nice. And he's Smooth Rock Hippo, which makes it even easier.
Exactly.
And Lottie should die to Giga Drain, Rocks, plus Sand.
Yeah.
Oh, then this definitely dies.
Yeah, this should definitely go down.
Yum! Alright, I think that was the biggest threat, just gone, because now he can't beat Tangrowth.
Yeah, I'll just switch out to Clef here. It's pretty safe.
Agreed.
As he wakes up and roosts. Ooh.
I think it just prolongs the inevitable.
Yeah, I'm just gonna Flamethrower here.
I mean, you could just Moonblast. Why even predict Excadrill when you have the whole around counter?
It's true.
Yeah, you see?
Why did he do that?
I think he predicted you to predict Excadrill and double into Tangrowth. That's why. Like, when you don't have to predict this play, there's no reason to.
Yep. Good game, dude. GG.
Nice. So we managed to end it off on a win, thankfully, after my performance. But, in any case, guys, I hope y'all enjoyed. Go ahead and check out Envy. The next one will be Gift of the God. So again, I'll leave the link to that down below so you can understand what the hell is happening. Because I barely understand. Well, actually, I do understand. It depends on the placement, but it's just weird. But in any case, hope you guys all enjoyed, and I'll see you guys. Goodbye, friends. Goodbye. Check out Envy.